Now, how am I going to service this? Come on, guys. I guess if you're going to be a solar installer, you don't need to be that bright. Get it? Well, not as bad as the other one, but still bad. I mean, that's no common sense right there. These units are never going to have to be serviced. So you just corral them in solar. A bunch of idiots.